അക്ഷയ് സർ. വിക്കറ്റ് കീപ്പർ, ബോളർ ആൻഡ് ബാറ്റ്സ്മാൻ അക്ഷയ് സർ. കോൺ
ഓ ഫുൾ ലെങ്ത് ഡെലിവറി, ട്രൈ ടു സ്ലോഗ് അവേ എൻ എജ് ആൻഡ് വൺ റൺ ഡിക്ലെയർ എൻഡ് ഓഫ് ദി ഓവർ.
I apologize, GMC
and Dhule Jaunty, has qualified. What I like about the previous batsman Deep Yede is that he is so confident about his backlift and the way he is confident about his pull shot, just like Rohit Sharma. Quite a few times he has been dismissed playing the pull shot by giving easy catches for the fielders in the deep, but this guy is so confident because once he connects the ball, 90% chances
the ball is out of the
park. Gonna sail over for six. Better luck next time, Deep. You're a good player.
It's your first year. No problem, bro. You have many much matches. Score 26 runs after 3 overs. 16 run required in 18 balls. Much, sir.
Short ball pulled away in the air. Keeper coming underneath and Abdul Ghaz sir has missed the catch. Chetan kon ada Chetan Mali.
And here we have on strike Dr. Willy sir. Oh, one run declared.
Masoom, the captain of Agastya 11.
Masoom, canteen se mere liye bhi kuch leke aa jana bhai. KK Kamal Kishore Patil.
Whoa. No ball. No ball.
Machi sir has bowled no ball. Miracle.
Free hit. Huge. One bounce.
One bounce. Okay. No ball. No ball.
No ball.
No ball. No ball.
Matt no ball. Matt no ball. And he one bounce one.
I think lights are disturbing Machi sir.
Once again, short ball, tried to find a wide signal by the umpire. Free hit, continues. Scorers, please note, wide and free hit continue. Whoa, nice shot, straight to long on for a single. Good shot by VD sir, down the ground towards long on, long off. Well fielded by the fielder at long off by Manish Tiwari sir. Short ball, tried to pull away, swing and a miss, straight to the keeper, a dot ball.
And here
and Anuj from Agastya batch, our star batsman, making his way into the commentary box.
Mahajan sir, next match a toss. Team DUPMC will bat first.
Once again a short ball, chance of a stumping, appeal by the keeper. No ball, once again. Free hit. And Ajay sir, ikade mhantay ki baller machi saranna don floor purna shodlyavar tyanchi black track pant ya thikani bhetli ahe. Ite ghalun ya match madhe bowling karta hai. Short ball.
Nanaki
sir pulled away, mistimed, long on fielder Taha. Missed just the catch, a simple catch has been dropped by Taha.
Once again I thought he would kick the ball.
It was a free hit, so not much problem.
Bullet mala yette chalota.
Yes, Maddy sir. Next match toss. Team DUPMC versus Shaurya A. Both the captains are requested to come near the football ground stage for the toss.
I have a prediction
most,
for toss.
High voltage match of day 4 GCL 2024.
I have a prediction for toss.
What is the prediction, Jaunty? I think you have developed a really good sixth sense after coin, please.
I think team DUPMC will bat first.
Short ball, no ball, Matt no ball, once again by the bowler, free hit.
What do you think, Swaraj? Who will bat first? I think team DUPMC will.
Toss between team DUPMC and Shaurya A. You know, by Shaurya A.
Jaunty, I really don't care
head.
who wins the toss, it's who bats tails. First, who balls first. But one thing,
Team DUPMC wins the toss and chooses to bat first.
One thing I know for sure.
Bat first, as I said. As expected, Team DUPMC will bat first.
Good choice of song by Dr. Nikam sir. He seems
DJ One
to
Rook.
Be a big fan of Hardwell and
Three
Martin
runs
Garrix.
Required of 12 balls, 39 runs in 4 overs. Required run rate of 1.50.
Dr. Srivath Nikam sir seems to be a huge fan of Martin Garrix and Hardwell.
Another DJ has been invented last year.
Which?
In room number 320, DJ One Rook.
Left arm round the wicket, good length
ball, DJ
one
Vaishak
run
Nandar.
Declare.
Assistant DJ Vaishak Nandar.
Just two runs away from the win, the batting team.
And manager Mahawat, he is currently busy with balls, GCL balls. Finally, my scooty is back into the campus. Yash Patil, come here.
And can you get me some water to drink? Adhirath team. बीटे सर म्हणते की मच्छी सरांनी नोबल नव्हते करायला पाहिजे नसते केले तर कदाचित मॅच जिंकली असती या ठिकाणी
बीटे सर वेगळं काहीतरी म्हणाले स्वराज दुसराच बोलला बीटे सर म्हणाले की बॉलिंगच नाही द्यायला पाहिजे होती
और आज डेब्यू करेंगे मैडी मुरारका
जीसीएल में डेब्यू करते हुए मैडी मुरारकर फाइनल ईयर में
जीसीएल मध्ये खूपच आधी डेब्यू झालेला आहे दादू तू यायच्या आधी तू दहावीला असशील त्याच्या आधी golden arm maithe ka tu rakha aste the man with golden arm
the man with golden arm and the man with golden gloves aditya nirwal sir excellent catch yesterday
shubham jogdan sir na par
batting var shubham jogdan sir ye mi kay baktoy
26 marle nantar bite saran kadun medium size cha pizza sobat goti soda cha ek glass soda
ani 40 rupay cha manchurian roll
आणि अजय राग सरन कडून
कारवाचा
लॉलीपॉप ओके शुभम जोगदंड काफी बड़ा नाम
खतरनाक बैटिंग स्टैंस के साथ बैटिंग करते हैं शुभम
और यहाँ पे एक सिंगल आगे खेला है एक रन के लिए केवल एक रन मिलेगा कॉमेंट्री बॉक्स मध्ये विरुद्ध सरन का स्वागत And match ya tikani jinkleli hai DUPMC doctors
with this shot a comfortable win for the team happy docs
player of the match dr vd sir vaibhav deshmukh apne nashirabad ki phirji ka kamal dikhate hue yahan par
ho gaya kai kshana that's
all round performance versus dr vd sir
शौर्य टीम ए मॅच हा सुरू होईल जीसीएल 2024 चा सामना
टीम डीयूपीएमसी वर्सेस शौर्य ए मोस्ट अवेटेड मोस्ट हाय वोल्टेज मॅच ऑफ डे 4 जीसीएल वेल प्लेड डॉक्टर शिवम जोगदंड सर मेकिंग हिज वे बॅक इनटू द पवेलियन
Congratulations. I want it.
Vaibhav Patel. Okay. Dr. VD sir, man of the match, please bring the man of the match trophy for Dr. VD sir with all round batting and bowling performance.
Doni teams la vinanti hai photo session sathi. Photo session sathi the stage jawar yave.
Birud sir will present the man of the match trophy to Dr. VD sir. Bhai, trophy good hai. Sir, bag mein trophy.
मैडी मुरार का काफी उत्साहित
थैंक यू सत्यम सर फॉर
जीसीएल 2024 का उनका प्रथम सामना यहाँ पे पूरा क्राउड भर चुका है केवल एक आदमी को देखने के लिए डॉक्टर मैडी मुरार का दगड़ा मारो ना का सर बॉलिंग करा बॉलिंग
डॉक्टर वीडी सर मैन ऑफ द मैच और यहाँ पे सर विल प्रेजेंट द मैन ऑफ द मैच अवार्ड
कातिल स्माइल के साथ दादू कमेंट्री बॉक्स में
to Dr. Vaibhav Deshmukh for his all-round performance in last match, Team Docs. Happy Docs versus...
Congratulations, Vaibhav sir. Okay, एक क्षण भेदक असा गोलंदाजी सह धड़केबाज फलंदाजी करना रे शौर्य बैच टीम में आदित्य फेगड़े
फेस ऑन रिसीविंग द मैन ऑफ द मैच अवार्ड थैंक यू डीन सर थैंक यू बिरुड सर
टीम डीयूपीएमसी हा सामना होईल आदित्य फेगड़े यानी पिछली मैच में
टीम हैप्पी डॉग्स एंड कंसल्टेंट टीम प्लीज बी ऑन स्टेज फॉर द फोटो सेशन भवानी सर आर टीचर फ्रॉम द माइक्रोबायोलॉजी डिपार्टमेंट
मागच्या मैच मध्ये
रोहित पाटील सर मेक एक हाती ऑन टू द स्टेज यस
एका हाती झुंज देणारे सेलूचे शुभम खरात आदित्य को काफी फेमस है आदित्य फेगड़े यहाँ पे डीयूपीएमसी में रोमांचक ऐसा सामना कुछ ही क्षणों में आपके सामने समक्ष उपस्थित होगा ये जीसीएल 2024 का डे थ्री राज के रोहित पाटिल सर कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस
हेलो हेलो
कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस
हेलो हेलो टीम डीयूपीएमसी वर्सेस शौर्य ए टीम डीयूपीएमसी वन द टॉस एंड चूज फॉर बैट
काफी रोमांचक यहाँ सामने होते हुए जीसीएल दोनों और कमेंट्री बॉक्स में स्वागत है द ग्रेटेस्ट कमेंटेटर एवर ऑफ डीयूपीएमसी मिस्टर डॉक्टर शुभम जोगदंड डिपिंग यॉर्कर ये अलग अलग डायरेक्शन में बाउंस बॉल बताते हैं वाइड के एलिवेशन अलग रहते हैं वर्टिकल वो बाउंस अलग रहते हैं
हाथ से और लॉन्ग ऑन के लिए ये आए रन,
वन बाउंस फोर रन।
डॉक्टर लिटन उर्फ चेतन पाटिल फ्रॉम धरनगांव, चार समोसे खाता हूँ मेज पे, बड़े सिक्स मारता हूँ, दो टाइम नाश्ता करता हूँ।
एक टाइम दो बार मतलब टू इंटू फोर।
ओ छोटा बच्चा, अरे वाह, लिटन 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 कुमार दास।
दादा कमेंट्री बंद करून द्या ना, दादा लाईव्हला कमेंट्री बंद करून द्या। काय काय
होम मॅच आहे ना, होम मॅच आहे।
ठीक आहे ठीक आहे, राहू द्या
होम मॅच आहे,
आपलेच ऑडियन्स आहेत।
स्ट्राइकला आलाय संजोग काळे,
संजोग काळे उर्फ रिजवान, मोहम्मद रिजवान,
इनविक्टस बॅटचा तो प्लेयर। वाव,
काफी टॅलेंट इनविक्टस में बिपिन सातालकर, संजोग काळे। ओ माय गॉड,
अतिशय क्लासिक शॉट त्याच्या बॅटून लॉंग आउट, लॉंग ऑनच्या दिशेला, चार सहा रनांसाठी। शुभम पण परंतु आज तू जो शॉट खेळला तो तुझ्या आयुष्यातला पहिला एक्स्ट्रा कव्हरच्या दिशेने शॉट होता।
तुला तर माझ्या चुका दिसतात नेहमी, मी सोडून कोण आहे का तुला?
डीन सर, डीन सर होते म्हणून तू इथं बॉलिंग करू दिली तुला, नाही तर तुझ्यावर ऑब्जेक्शन होतं। नो बॉल इशारा अंपायर कडून, तू अतिशय सुंदर अशी बॉलिंग केलीस। लिंटन नॉन स्ट्रायकरला विचार करतोय सकाळी काय नाश्ता असेल,
दोन वडापाव खातो। ओ वाइड बॉल लाइन से भटके, बॉलर का नाम है ब्रिजेश पटेल फ्रॉम जुनियर बैच न्यू।
काही मना मला दोघ टीमच्या जर्सी खूप आवडल्या,
इतक्या बँक कॅम्पस मध्ये नवीन बॅचेस आलेत।
जर्सी एक नंबर आहे टीम ए ची। संजोगने पूल केला खाली प्लेयर, बघूया कॅच, सुंदर अशी कॅच आणि या ठिकाणी पहिला झटका टीमसीएला। सॉरी सॉरी, आय थिंक दिस इज फ्री हिट बॉल,
फ्री हिट,
फ्री हिट। ओ आदित्य फेगडे अतिशय, त्याचा पोशाख बघितला तर अतिशय सुंदर, व्हाईट शूज, हाफ पॅन्ट ब्लॅक,
ऑल्सो नोन ॲज कॉट्रेल, आदित्य फेगडे, कॉट्रेल ऑफ साऊथ आफ्रिका। दादू ही जर्सी घालून कुठे चालले तुम्ही?
एका मिनिटात जर्सी चेंज,
डॉक्टर श्री,
आता हॅपी डॉक्सची जर्सी होती आणि लगेच डॉक्टर श्री।
दादू कोणासोबत भी फिरवू नका, ते कोण आहे माग तुमच्या हायटेड? यश महाजन, सॉरी सर। चार रन,
चार रन। टीम डीपीएमसी एजिस्ट ओवर के समाप्ति, स्कोरबोर्ड के धाव संख्या लग चुके 25 रन्स एट द लॉस ऑफ 0-0-0 विकेट। एक ओवर काम 25 है बिकॉज रन 25 है।
न्यू बॉलर
शुभम, शुभम आपली हॅपी डॉग्स टीम म्हणजे मला एक प्रकारची व्हॉलंटियर्स टीम वाटते, काय वाटतं तुला यावर?
आपण सगळे काम करून मॅच खेळतो
हॅपी डॉग्स,
ऍक्च्युली वी आर सपोर्टिंग GCL, मेकिंग द GCL ऑन अनदर ग्राउंड अँड गिविंग सर्टन हाइट्स टू द कॉलेज।
लिटनने दिला लॉंग ऑनच्या दिशेला एकदम जोरदार षटकार।
लिटन लानाले पोरांना
थकवू नको, शॉर्ट मध्ये सिक्स मार, फ्रेंडली मॅच ही।
ठेचा खातो म्हणतो मी, ठेचा
गोड लागते, गोड
गोड।
ओके बघ, डॉक्टर
श्रीवेद निकम,
वैभव अकबर,
let's move to the English. It's boring now in Marathi. Oh, nice placement to the mid off and just collected for one run. And Litton was not able to pull the completely.
By the way, nice.
On strike, Rizwan, Sanju Baba, Muhammad Rizwan from Pakistan, Sanju Kali from Karmala. Oh, Sanju aaye, Sanju gaye.
Yeah.
Sanju aaye, Sanju gaye.
Pahila jatka DBMC team, DBMC Ela. एक जीवदान जरूर मिळालं होतं परंतु त्याचं सोन्या करणं.
तुला काय वाटतंय डॉक्टर योगेश खुरपे कधी येतील बॅटिंगला? गरजच नाही, म्हणजे आधीचे प्लेयर चांगली बॅटिंग करतील.
मला एवढं बघायचं डॉक्टर सॉरी यश महाजन आधी येतो शेवट तर 12 नंबरची जागा असते तरी यश महाजन 12 नंबरला आला असता.
Oh, we have in commentary box Dean sir, DUPMC with me. It was a fine shot to the long on just for the one run. Wow, beauty. This is a beauty length, and if any batsman can't score run on this length, because this is an absolute beauty.
One run declared.
Score.
33 runs, 5 balls.
Dr. Kunal Naik on strike. To Kunal Naik, Rahul Jadhav. 33 runs, 5 balls, and next wide ball. Very long, wide. One of the bowler misses his line and it's gone for wide, and it's one more run added in the team DOPMC scoreboard. Oh, this is beautiful length, but well executed by Kunal Naik. It will not go for six. It will go for 4 runs because height of the ball.
What?
And let's check for umpire. Yes, absolutely, it is 4 runs.
What a magnificent shot.
Good cut shot to the extra cover and it's gone for 4 runs.
The batsman has smoked that ball out of the park.
हमारे पास भी कॉमेंट्री की भला नहीं है. पहले मैरो से किया था, अब भला नहीं से करते हैं. बाद में लास्ट में चैट जीपीटी से करते
हैं.
It was master class in bowling. One dandy clear. Okay.
Aditya Fegde giving 100% efforts. Wide ball. Aditya Fegde from Shaurya Batch. And
clean bowl. What a stumping.
No, no, no.
What a
DRS
stumping.
Umpires have gone for the DRS. Caught in front of stumps. Ball. And we have gone for the review. I request Shubham Jogdan to please confirm the review and the decision.
The umpiring checking. Ryu, please roll. Please roll. another camera. Please roll. Please roll. Okay. Okay. Please checking. Show me another angle. Please. And it's not out. The third umpire decision is not out. We got caught in front of the stump. That's why third umpire decision is. And no ball also.
No ball for Aditya Fegde Shorebatch.
Yehi chance tha Litton ko bharit khane ke liye, bhejne ke liye. Lekin miss kar gaye Lallu Sonar. No ball for stumping caught Litton in front of the stumps.
Dupar is bharpur asa. Stomach is very much full.
Oh, again my one God.
That's Litton now. He will bounce back.
Litton is name given by audience. On strike, Kunal Naik.
Kunal Naik from Abhyuday.
Oh, what a line. Totally see, wrong. It's a wide ball. Fegde misses his line and delivers a wide ball. One more extra run Shaurya added
boys
to DOPMC A.
Shaurya boys are playing
but
well.
Shubham, in practice matches, actually, Aditya Fegde delivered the good ball. But in real matches, he can't. Why? What is the reason?
Single.
Actually, the confidence matters. In practice sessions, we don't have any burden of scoring runs or scoring good deliveries. We just play for fun. And here, whole there is crowd. We make mistakes in front of the crowd. And we have some burden on us. So the game is totally changed and the reverse.
No ball.
That is one of the most
ball
factors
from the umpire. No,
no ball.
Ball. And free hit.
Score zhalela hai. 45 run at the 2.3 overs at the loss of one.
Shell Cottrell bowling, bowling.
Oh.
Sheldon Cottrell.
No, step out kele hota Litton ne. Step. No ball. Free.
No ball. Umpire's call no ball.
Chetan Padil.
Sheldon Cottrell of Shaurya Batch.
Easy test series solve karun confidence ghetana Chetan Padil.
Great delivery.
Oh,
great
Kunal
shot.
Oh.
And player misses. Aditya Jadhav. This is the
six runs from Kunal Naik.
That was a great shot hit by Dr. Kunal Naik. He's one of the finest left-hand batsmen DUPMC have got. Dr. Kunal Naik.
Linton aaj 290 che thadi khawnala hai.
And that was a miss hit, but a great ball by Aditya Fegde. Great ball by Aditya Fegde.
Linton ne gela 3 varsha pasun tyacha strength var khup kaam kelay. Strength manje big appeal.
Big appeal.
And it's
big appeal
towards the umpire.
Soft signal. We are looking
no
for
soft
signal.
Signal. There is no ultra edge, so umpire, please decide between both of you and tell us the decision. And it's out.
And it's out.
It's the first wicket of the team DVMCA. And now the batsman is called as Rambhau. Matlab
Rambhau.
Rambhau matlab hamare ekdam tagde player hai.
Rambhau.
Height choti.
Teen badam se tedious. Choda bhim. Bipin Sadagar.
First year basun same. Taakad.
Powerhouse of strength.
Powerhouse of team DUPMC A.
And captain of DUPMC. यावर्षी त्यांच्या टॅलेंटला दाद मिळाली आहे कॅप्टनशिपच्या द्वारे. ओ अँड इट्स गॉन फॉर 4 runs. बिल्डर मिसेस अँड इट्स गॉन फॉर 4 runs.
हॅलो अगेन कुणाल नाईक मेक द 7 balls in 17 runs. सॉरी.
ओ
nice one again, the
line, nice length.
Rahul Jadhav showing the his beauty through the bowling.
I think he's captain of
it's the captain of Shaurya Bats.
Wow, it's lofted to the straight and it shows the Shaurya players are I know very good in fielding.
Shubham kharat hai ka to
ओम जोरोले.
अरे ओम जोरोले
यू
असंच दररोज फ्रेंडली सामने खेळणार आहे तर आम्हालाही बघायला मजा येईल. परंतु नाही,
बाहेरच्या कॉलेजला नॉकआउट करा, होम ग्राउंडवर खेळत बसा. 1 run declare. द फॅसिलिटीज विच वी प्रोव्हाइड टू द अदर कॉलेजेस I don't think any other college is providing such facilities. Such a great league is organized by any other college in Maharashtra. No.
His full touch ball place toward the long on and beautiful running between the wickets by Bipin and Kunal Naik.
And it's a sports month, means actually 3-week pyrexia, 7 to 21st March. And we are heading towards the fourth day of the GCL. Oh, beautiful.
Rahul bowled a shot to the long off.
And oh yes. My God, he misses. If he would have taken, he would have sent Kunal Naik to the pavilion.
It is a third catch missed by Bash Shaurya. At the end of 4 overs, runs are 62 runs. At the loss of 2 wickets, Linton and...
But I love the dedication and love the spirit of Shaurya team, that they have such a spirit toward this sportsmanship and making games very interesting and playing with full of interest is their hobby.
This is a second last over. Captain handed ball in the new bowler.
Oh, he's a real star, Vaitri, one of the most intelligent real star. Rotate 360, reverse, zoom out, zoom in, real banao.
College jevda officials real astat to fakt
live vision chi pan ek real Manish Dada mantoy banun dya. He's no paid real star.
गुड लेग.
वाह गुड त्रिवेदी गुर रील सोबत बॉलिंग पण छान करतो.
टीम शौर्य आवाज जरा कमी पडतोय, जरा चेहरे बसू द्या. योगेश त्रिवेदी समोर कुणाल नाईक खेळतोय 19 धावांवर.
वाह वाह त्रिवेदी वाह.
Again,
मानना पड़ेगा आपको, मानना पड़ेगा त्रिवेदी, बहुत ही बेहतरीन लाइन लेंथ. इट वाज एब्सोल्युटली स्टनिंग डिलीवरी, एब्सोल्युटली स्टनिंग योगेश, एब्सोल्युटली स्टनिंग.
यश माझ्याने जरूर ऑब्झर्व केलं पाहिजे योगेश त्रिवेदीच्या बॉलिंगला. ती लेंथ आणि लाईन जी योगेश त्रिवेदी पकडतोय तीच यश माझ्यांची जर असली तर कदाचित आपण सहजपणे फायनलला जाऊ.
जाऊ पण जिंकू पण, पण एक बॉलर धोक्याचा यश. बाकी
वा खूप जास्त हाय बॉल होता परंतु अंपायरचा इशारा एक का दोन, दोन रन डिक्लेअरचा,
दोन रन डिक्लेअर. बहुत ही अच्छी बॉलिंग अब तक योगेश त्रिवेदी द्वारा.
पुढच्या वर्षी नक्कीच 360 ग्राउंड असेल
360 ground plus drones plus such glamour in DUPMC.
तू आता पासून भिरुड सरना टेंशन देतोय.
Drones, chief guests from all over the India. His ex players like
Shubham. We will be the organizer of next year, and I think we invite the different universities.
Yes, I think all over mass from Srinagar, Bhopal, from the Ames, Delhi. Oh, wide ball.
Wide ball. You know, also
from only one district, one team will be accepted. We just want diversity.
If you know, so many university also excited this year, but because of limitation of entries, we deny them.
Yes, I was in contact with Sarojini Naidu Medical College, Agra. But they didn't have train to come to DUPMC. Yes, really, if you are thinking, see my phone, I can really show you.
One run clear. It is nice over from the Yogesh Trivedi. Still one ball remaining, one bounce. Okay. पाच बॉल फक्त पाच रन दिलेत योगेश त्रिवेदीने. ऍट द रेट यश माझ्याला टॅग करतो मी इथं.
वाव, इट वॉज परफेक्ट यॉर्कर, बट कुणाल नाईक सम हाऊ मॅनेज टू हिट द सिक्स, बट ऍक्च्युली इट वॉज अ स्टनिंग डिलिव्हरी, इट वॉज अ फॅन्टॅस्टिक डिलिव्हरी बाय योगेश त्रिवेदी.
शुभम, कधी कधी प्रश्न पडतो आपण एवढं आपली जुबान एवढी वाईट कशी असू शकते. पाच ओव्हर 73 धावा, आपण बोललो एकही सिक्स नाही, लगेच सिक्स मारला. We are Panoti force the bowling team. Sorry guys.
Panoti, sorry. Team,
आता जर जी ऑडियन्स बसली आहे ती बसली आहे या प्लेयर साठी, या बॅट्समन साठी, या बॅट्समन
डॉक्टर युगंधर सातालकर, स्टार ऑफ डीओपीएमसी क्रिकेट का स्टार.
आदित्य फिगडे फिल्डिंग सेट करतोय. वाव वाव इम्प्रेसिव्ह आदित्य फिगडे.
Yes, that is the spirit.
He is the manager of the team.
अच्छे खेले तो बिपिन को भी भेज सकते हैं बाहर पहली बॉल में, ऐसा कुछ नहीं. अच्छा बॉलर, अच्छी विकेट, बिपिन बाहर.
शुभम खरत आपला जीव वाचवताना.
यश बाहर म्हणायचं होतं. ओ, बिपिनला बघून वाईड बॉल.
बॉलर कोण
आहे? सावंग वाकुदई वाकुडे. यस सॉरी,
स्टॉल लागले गाईज, जाऊ न्या.
ओ, वन रन डिक्लेअर.
नाईस बॅट स्विन, बट जस्ट फॉर वन रन डिक्लेअर. 75 रन्स, one ball, still five ball remaining of last ball.
Choda Bhim apne gada ke saath, Bipin Satagar. Oh, bae hath ka khele.
Ha, mi manto Shubham, ha, 80 meter ta six asel. या
79
खूप मोठे रेकॉर्ड आहेत एमयूएचएस मध्ये त्याच्या नावावर. खूप उत्कृष्ट फलंदाज,
इनबॉर्न टॅलेंट. अँड बॉलर सावंग वाकोदे. वाव, nice delivery. Bipin hits in the gap and just for one run Bipin says go for second run, but Bipin denies on 11th hour and Kunal Naik goes back and only one run from this ball.
Shivam, tune 11th hour ki baat kar di to main batau tere life mein sabse bada 11th hour tujhe kab realize hua tha? Mujhe to MCQ ke last minute ke time.
every day I have 11th hour in evening. I don't count. अगली गलती करने के बाद पता चलता है कि लास्ट मेरी सबसे बड़ी गलती थी.
वाइड बॉल. थ्री बॉल्स 83 रन्स.
थ्री बॉल्स 83 रन्स. काफी काफी ठंडा मैच. ओ छोटू शुभू करात. वाह होगा सेलिब्रेशन. अब होगा सेलिब्रेशन. मनाएंगे शुभम करात ऑन द फील्ड. उसको उठाओ और घुमाओ
शुभम करात.
गणपति बप्पा.
अतिशय छोटी हाइट परंतु
वाव
रात्री खूप जास्त प्रॅक्टिस केली त्यांनी क्रिकेटची.
फॅको इमल्सिफिकेशन कॅटरॅक्ट सर्जरी. ऍक्च्युली इट्स अ टाइप ऑफ कॅटरॅक्ट.
व्हॉट अ रनिंग बिटवीन द विकेट. व्हॉट अ रनिंग शुभम. द ऑल्दो देयर इज अ नो रेकॉर्ड स्टिल.
थर्ड अंपायर इज इन द फील्ड चेकिंग द ऑल प्लेयर्स आर इन सर्कल ऑर नॉट. Third Doctor. umpire, I request third umpire to come to the commentary box. Yes, yes, hello. Oh.
Although there is a still not any records on ground of Dr. Ashu sir.
But he has completed 500 cataract surgeries. 500 cataracts. It's not a joke.
Phaco emulsification.
Phaco emulsification. Minor students will be knowing that. Because they just have completed their ophthalmology. Oh! Over change.
At the end of 6 over, target hits 86. Sorry, 86 run, 6 over at the loss of 3 wickets. Then it team Shaurya need 87 run in 36 ball. 87 run in 36 ball. And 10 wicket. College Pune won the toss and elected to ball first. Ball in the airs and fielder and is well. The ball is.
Oh.
Ball slips the finger. One bounce. Ball is slipped from the fingers of Sanjog Kale.
काफी एग्रेशन में ऋषभ पंत शौर्य के लल्लू सोनार मनमाड एक्सप्रेस वाव इट इज अ वाव वी आर फैन ऑफ द स्टॉप एंड द एक्स्ट्रा कवर्स यस द शॉट ऑफ द इन द कमेंट्री बॉक्स एंड क्राउड एंड इट्स अ ग्रेट शॉट बाय लल्लू सोनार ग्रेट
शुभम आई नो दिस शौर्य बैच नेवर नेवर एवर गिव अप
ये कर दिखाएंगे एक दिन शौर्य वाले कर दिखाएंगे टाइम है थोड़ा लेकिन कर दिखाएंगे दे हैव एबिलिटीज टू डू एनीथिंग शौर्य गाइस ओ वसीम हो गया फेल गोला फेंक में
आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द ऑडियंस जो स्टंप के पीछे है प्लीज थोड़ा पीछे हो जाए सेलिब्रेशन स्टंप चा मांगे करे यार प्लीज
लड्डू बना के फेंकता है वसीम लड्डू बना के देखो कैसे हाथ में रोल करेगा बना 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 ओ अब हो गया परफेक्ट यॉर्कर बैक इनटू द रिदम वसीम रोहित यू कंटिन्यू आई विल टेक सम रेस्ट ओ वन रन डिक्लेयर
शौर्य बॅचचे मागचे जे मुलं आहेत ते फक्त दोन जण थांबतील बाकीचे लाईटच्या इकडच्या बाजूला उभे राहतील शौर्य बॅचचे जे स्टंपच्या मागे उभे आहेत त्यांनी फक्त दोन जणांनी थांबायचं आहे बाकीच्यांनी लाईटच्या या बाजूला थांबायचं आहे
वसीम अटॅक बॉलिंग दबक्या पावलांनी मागे चालले आहेत ओ परफेक्ट लाईन परफेक्ट लेंथ
व्हॉट अ पेस बाय वसीम
अँड व्हॉट अ फॅन्टॅस्टिक कीपिंग बाय डॉक्टर यश पाटील आय अप्रिशिएट युअर एफर्ट्स
ट्वेंटी फाईव्ह बॉल सेवन्टी रन इज टू रिक्वायर शौर्य ए बॅच
Oh my god.
What a pull.
पेड़ को लगा तो डायरेक्ट डिक्लेयर लेंस कोई कैच करने का प्रयास नहीं करेगा डिक्लेयर रन्स मिलते पत्ते को बॉल लगने के बाद
एंड सेकेंड ओवर लेग आएंगे अपने फेवरेट जूनियर नो
ओ
स्कोर 18 रन टू ओवर्स एट द लॉस्ट ऑफ शून्य विकेट
जीरो विकेट और कैप्टन खुद आए बॉलिंग करने के लिए युगंदर सातालकर उर्फ बिपिन बच्चे उन्हें प्यार से बिपिन बोलते
हैं जस्ट लुक एट हिज स्पीड ऑफ बॉलिंग बॉल दिखेगा भी नहीं
Oh,
wide ball. I request the batsman, please.
Have pad up. No, but in front of the builder is.
Builder versus builder.
Oh,
what a speed!
मैंने तो देखा ही नहीं बॉल को ओ माय गॉड ओ नहीं नहीं फिटनेस बॉय आशुतोष गिरबिड इज देयर डॉक्टर आशुतोष
रेसिडेंट डॉक्टर डॉक्टर आशुतोष
Oh my god. One run declare.
1D from umpire.
फर्स्ट बाउंस का इशारा अंपायर द्वारा.
नाइस बॉलिंग फ्रॉम बिपिन सर. स्कोर इज 20 रन्स विथ 3 ओवर्स विथ अ लॉस ऑफ 0 विकेट्स. 3 overs remaining of the second inning. There is a need of 67 runs in 18 balls.
Satyam Kale sir from Adirath batch. The bowling end. Man with consistent line and length, Satyam Kale. Left arm round the wicket, short ball. Pull karne ka prayas, Lalit sir.
Wide ball is there.
Wide, plus one bounce.
Satyam Kale, the talent of DOPMC, left arm pacer. This the is the real player. Talent. Inki length dekho, line dekho. Wow, satik. Satyam Kale, cutter specialist. Achhi length dalte hai, cut karte hai. Yorkers dalte hai, dipping yorkers. Sab tarah ke variations available hai Satyam Kale ke paas. Team ke sabse behtarin bowler hai Satyam Kale. Oh my god, oh. This was a perfect yorker. By Satyam.
What a ball is there by Satyam Kale.
Oh my god. Nice delivery by Satyam and it's 20. One run declare.
There is a need of 6 by Shorya Vach. Oh, what a wicket.
Out. Perfect Yorker. Very nice ball, Satyam.
By Satyam Kale, volatile player of DUPMC. One ball remaining of Satyam Kale.
Oh, perfect line, perfect length, and
25 runs
nice.
At the end of 4 hour.
Such a nice bowling by Satyam.
25 run with the loss of 1 wicket. At the end of 4 over.
Shaurya players are requesting Madisar to come into the attack, bowling attack.
Bara ball madhe.
Let's head towards the captain, what he is saying. Vipin, are you sending Dr. Maddy Murarkar to the bowling attack? Yes or no? No?
Bara ball madhe, 62 runanchi garaj. Shorya हा सामना जिंकण्यासाठी.
वाव.
ओ
सो ब्यूटीफुल
बहुत ही बेहतरीन लाइन लेंथ यस सर द्वारा ऑन ग्राउंड पट्टा स्पेशलिस्ट आदित्य जाधव झाडू शॉट रॉक
ओ
वाव
नाइस
वसीम ने मारा गोला आक्का फेंके लेकिन कोई संबंध नहीं स्टंप और बॉल के बीच में
नाइस फील्डिंग बाय डॉक्टर वसीम
ऑन स्ट्राइक ललित सोनार वाह ललित वाह इट्स प्लेड फॉर वन रन नाउ ऑन स्ट्राइक झाड़ू प्लस पट्टा कंबाइन स्पेशलिस्ट आदित्य जाधव
नोन एज एजे
एंड फेवरेट पर्सन ऑफ रूपेश उगले ओ आदित्य जाधव को देख के वाइड बॉल यस सर द्वारा क्योंकि उनको पता है अगर झाड़ू मारा तो जाएगा फोर जाएगा फोर पट्टा मारे तो जाएगा फोर ओ दैट लाइट ओ
स्लोअर वन
ऑन स्ट्राइक ललित सोनार उर्फ ऋषभ पंत इंजर्ड ऋषभ पंत एंड यस सर बैक इन द अटैक लेट्स सी द ओम वाइड बॉल प्लस फर्स्ट बाउंस देयर इज बिट ऑफ एलिवेशन ऑन दिस पिच एट दिस लेंथ ओ माई गॉड इस जिंदा लिटन और दोनों अधिरथ के बंदे अरे लिटन पॉइंट नौ रिएक्शन टाइम मध्ये लिटन ने बॉल कीपर करे कलेक्ट केला ओ नाइस शॉट और आगे कुणाल नायक वेल फील्डेड
बाय आदित्य जाधव
आफ्टर द फाइव ओवर्स द स्कोर इज 32 रन्स एट द लॉस ऑफ वन विकेट नाउ शौर्य नीड 55 रन्स इन 6 बॉल्स नाउ 1 2 3 7 8 स्टेप्स नाउ डॉक्टर मैडी मुरारका कैप्टन बिपिन सातालकर ने थमाई ये गेंद अपने सबसे पसंदीदा गेंदबाज मैडी मुरारका के पास ये जाने जाते अपने यॉर्कर्स के लिए यश को भेजा है डिफिकल्ट फील्डिंग से सिंपल फील्डिंग की तरफ
ऑन द स्ट्राइक आदित्य जाधव
ओ
What a nice
wow,
fielding.
What a nice ball.
Very well.
On strike, Rahul Jadhav from Latur, I think, yes. Umarga. And Maddie Murarka, Dr. Maddie Murarka from Shegaochi, Kachori. Kachori versus Nilanga Rice. Oh, and Kachori wins. Rice cool downs here.
Nilanga Rice.
Very nice line and length by Dr. Maddie Murarka. Har Sunday Kachori chahiye, me chahiye. Oh. both the better in line, both the better in length, and just outside the off and just above the stump level. That is a fantastic delivery by Dr. Maddie Murarka. And he's trying to swing on the both sides. Oh my God. This is a transformation of Dr. Maddie Murarka. One run declare, umpire ka ishara.
Two ball remaining of this match. Last two ball by Dr. Maddie.
Both the better in bowling, Dr. Maddie Murarka dwara.
Oh, Dr. Shubham.
Oh my God, sab rahenge ab khade, kyunki aa gaye hai Lord. अब इन्होंने फोर मार के माहौल करेंगे यूज चहल ये एंड एंड ऑफ द मैच डीयूपीएमसी ए विंस द मैच
टीम डीयूपीएमसी वन द मैच
एंड द नेक्स्ट मैच अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी मेडिकल कॉलेज वर्सेस डॉक्टर वैभव फारके सर्स अगस्त्या वी विल स्पार्क टुगेदर दे आर सेइंग वी विल स्पार्क टुगेदर
प्लेयर ऑफ द मैच फॉर दिस मैच डॉक्टर कुणाल नायक Congrats, Dr. Kunal. Upcoming match, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, Pune versus Dr. Vaibhav Farage's Agastya team. I request Dr. Kunal to come for the photos. I request both the teams Team Shorya A and Team DUPMC come for the photo session.
Kunal sir, ice pack aale tumcha.
Player of the match, Dr. Kunal Nayak. Geotagging jacha kade asel tyanni photo session sathi.
striker we have Sardak Save. Change in opening pair for Agastya 11. Last match we had Anuj with Jawar. मुझे लगता है साबे को बैटिंग नहीं मिली इसलिए गुस्सा हो गया और ऊपर आ गया
साबे.
सारांचा खूब लोकप्रिय जूनियर है, सुपर जूनियर. शुड आई ट्रांसलेट इन इंग्लिश सर्वेश फॉर यू?
प्रिय प्रिय म्हणलो मी, लोकप्रिय नाही. यूट्यूब रेकॉर्डिंग बघून घ्या.
करण बॉलिंग मध्ये आलेला आहे. करण हा डीयूपीएमसी चा एक्स प्लेयर आहे, एक स्टुडंट आहे. पहिल्या राऊंडला तो डीयूपीएमसी मध्ये आला होता, एक महिना डीयूपीएमसी मध्ये राहिला.
आपल्याच वातावरणात वाढलेला प्लेयर, एक महिना आपल्याच कॉलेजमध्ये येऊन आपल्याच प्लेयरला बॉल टाकतोय.
फुल टॉस बॉल, लो फुल टॉस, ओन मिसफील्ड झालेली आहे त्या ठिकाणी, अँड दॅट्स अ फोर. Vajpayee. And that's a very beautiful delivery. Batsman completely misses out there.
Great, great over bowled by Vedant from ABVP Pune.
And that's 2 over, 30 runs, 2 wickets. A very good use of power play there. And a very good accurate bowling. And here is the man in form, Aniket Kale. MUHS player, a very good bowler, a very good all-rounder. And here sits Sabe. It is going to be a good competition here. One of the best batsmen versus one of the greatest bowler here in this GCL.
Best versus best.
Aniket Kale. Woof! That went like a bullet.
No ball.
But that's
no,
a no
ball. Aniket Kale was once a student of Dr. Ullas Patil Medical College for a few days. For a complete month, he was our student.
Very good bowler.
He will definitely keep that in mind.
Ooh.
And another delivery.
Very good comeback. Kai. Umpire. Dead ball. Okay. Free hit continue.
Free hit resumes.
Aniket Kale.
He is taking charge. Aniket Kale. He was
something there
our
in
student
the field
for a month. Then he promoted to ABVP Pune.
Khupach.
Dead ball. That's a free hit continues. Free hit resumes.
He's not just a good bowler, but a very good person there.
Yes, aaj bhi kabhi bahut hai, Aditya.
Ooh. That's a very good ball. That is why this much praising is there for Aniket Kale. A very good bowler, a very good all-rounder.
He took training from our own bowlers, Shubham Jogdan.
A very sweet smile there from the umpire.
Yes.
Dr. Jogi.
Oh, that was a great delivery by Aniket.
Batsman is completely... He's unable to see the ball. Sarthak Sabe, he's also one of the finest batsmen, sir.
Sarthak?
Yes, he was in Adhirat team last year. But betrayed them.
Even right now, I'm wearing Agatsa jersey, so I must support my team.
And that's a very good ball. And that's a very good shot there, Sarthak Sabe. Oh, that's a drop. And it's a no ball. It's a no ball.
And free hit for the batsman.
Sarthak Sabe is consistently playing there for his team. Aniket Kale back in the form. Ooh, that's a very good ball. And it's a first bounce. Under captaincy of Karan, this is the second year of this Atal Bihari Vajpayee coming for playing this GCL. A very good team. All youngsters. And that's lofted there. Will it be a catch? And that's a miss of a catch and gone for a four. That's very beautiful batting there from Anuj. Full cheering out there for Anuj. And we have Ajay Rakhan, Sushant sir here in the commentary box. Swagate. Captain Karan explaining his fielder. Purna Naveen, young team ghevun aalela hai Karan. Oh, that's very softly there for us. Just It's a declared. One declared, okay.
A small suggestion for the bowling team. आप जवाहर को आउट करोगे हम मस्के को खड़ा कर देंगे, आप मस्के को आउट करोगे हम अनुज को खड़ा कर देंगे. ना हमारे पास बैट्समैनों की कमी है ना बॉलरों की.
और बॉलिंग टीम की तरफ से मैं भी
वैभव फाड़के स्पॉन्सर्ड टीम अगस्त्य 11 बैटिंग स्ट्रॉंगली इन दिस गेम.
बॉलिंग टीम कडून पण बोलणार कोणतरी हवं आहे.
यस
सो बॉलिंग टीम कडून मी बोलेल.
यस सर डेफिनेटली.
स्कोर झालेला आहे 38 रन 3 ओव्हर 38 रन अगस्त्य बॅचचे 2 विकेटच्या मोबदल्यात. आप किसी को भी चाहे खडा कीजिए वहां पे कप्तान खुद करण और अनिकेत काळे साथ ही साथ उनके जूनियर ऐसे भेदक गोलंदाजी के साथ आए हैं. इतना दूर पुणे से आए हैं
जी
और पिछले साल बहुत अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस दिया था इस यंग टीम ने. इसीलिए पूरी तैयारी के साथ आइए ये टीम अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी.
तैयारी चाहे कितनी भी हो बट अगर ग्राउंड पे कुछ
हाई वोल्टेज मैच है इसीलिए अंपायरिंग के लिए वहां पे गए हैं डॉक्टर शुभम जोगदान.
ओके
स्पिनर
शॉर्ट बॉल पुल्ड अवे टू शॉर्ट मिड विकेट.
बहुत ही बढ़िया यहाँ पे फील्डिंग.
सिंगल का प्रयास बट सेंड बैक बाय द नॉन स्ट्राइकर.
स्पिनर्स देखा जाए तो जीसीएल में गोदावरी की स्पीच पे स्पिनर्स उतने इफेक्टिव नहीं रहते बट वेरी गुड
शॉट.
सार्थक साबे कप्तानी पारी यहाँ पे.
सार्थक साबे बिग फैन यार बिग फैन.
सार्थक साबे चा तू एकटाच नाही परंतु संबंध डीयूपीएमसी मध्ये भरपूर असे चाहते आहेत.
अँड दॅट्स अ
दॅट्स गोल फॉर सेकंड सिक्स. सार्थक सरळ आणि एक ऍड वर शॉट. इट्स अ 50 आहे 50 ऑफ अगस्त्य मॅच.
अगस्त्य टीमची 50 झालेली आहे. 50 रन 3 ओव्हर 3 बॉल. कॅप्टन सार्थक साबे यांच्याद्वारे चांगलं प्रदर्शन.
करण त्याच्या बॉलर्सला सजेशन देते. कुछ तो वहां पे बातचीत होती हुई करण के बीच में. बहुत ही बढ़िया सर. बॉलिंग टीम के बारे में जितना बोले उतना कम है क्योंकि अगस्त्य बैच दे हैव देयर सीनियर्स जो कि उनको उनका एक्सपीरियंस बता सकते हैं परंतु अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जी आए ही पहली बैच है त्यांची. सो बहुत एंड दैट्स
लॉन्ग बड़े बॉल आणि नेक्स्ट साइड ला लॉन्ग केला सार्थक साबे ने फील्डर ने कैच छोड़ दिया. निकाले मिस
ऑफ द कैच. दैट्स द मिस ऑफ द कैच. ये कैच छोड़ा है या पूरा मैच क्योंकि सार्थक साबे बहुत ही घातक साबित होते हैं लास्ट के आखिरी ओवर उसमें.
सार्थक साबे कैप्टन ऑफ अगस्त्य टीम लीडिंग फ्रॉम द फ्रंट.
स्पिनर यहाँ पे काफी महंगे साबित होते विकेट लिए तो. अरे एक बार ये तो काफी दूर था काफी दूर था.
दर्शक
अनुज
दर्शक बने फील्डर फील्डर बने दर्शक. अनुज अधागड़े
अनुज यहाँ पे जहां से चेयरिंग हो रही है वहां पे अनुज शॉट मार रहे हैं. बहुत ही समझदार व्यक्ति है. सार्थक साबे को उतना शॉट पिकिंग सीखनी पड़ेगी उधर.
चांगली पार्टनरशिप दाखवताना अनुज
और ये मारने का कोशिश परंतु जस्ट एंड ऑफ द ओवर.
स्कोर आहे 58 रन 2 विकेट. वनडी आहे ना
ओवर किती.
सॉरी सॉरी
ओवर.
स्कोर 59 रन 4 ओवर विथ अ लॉस ऑफ 2 विकेट्स.
जस्ट अ सिंगल रन. करण को बहुत अच्छी बॉलिंग डालनी पड़ेगी इस गेम में अगर वापस आना है तो. अभी देखना चाहेंगे ये बैट्समैन जो है कैप वाले, ये फिर से जहां पे क्राउड है वही सिक्स मारेंगे. अरे इस बार एंड दैट्स टेकन, दैट इज टेकन, वेरी ब्यूटीफुल कैच, स्टेबल हैंड्स एंड गॉन. अनुज हैज डिपार्टेड देयर.
अनुज कडून चांगला प्रयत्न परंतु फिल्डर यांनी चांगली
खूप मोठा झटका हा अगस्त्य टीमला. करण दाखवून दिलेले आहे की का तो ह्या संघाचा कर्णधार आहे. आणि नेक्स्ट बॅट्समन आलेला आहे ऋग्वेद देशपांडे.
ऋग्वीड
बीडचा हा ढाण्या वाघ,
ढाण्या
मराठवाड्याचे सगळे वाघ इथं या ठिकाणी. आणि उचललेले परत, हू दॅट्स इज अँड दॅट इज टेकन, दॅट्स गॉन. अंपायर की तरफ रुक करेंगे, आउट और वन बाउंस. बैक टू बैक बॉलिंग अटैक्स, बैक टू बैक विकेट्स देयर. करण भेदक असं गोलंदाजीनं अगस्त्य टीमला एक एक झटका देत असा आहे. आणि हॅट्रिक होऊ शकते करण तुझी पहिली हॅट्रिक.
चार ओव्हर तीन बॉल,
हॅट्रिक झाल्यास 110 मध्ये तुला चिकन पार्टी.
करण पवार साठी हा हॅट्रिक बॉल. नवीन बॅट्समन सचिन कोल्पे. स्लोअर बॉलचा प्रयास पण वाईड,
वाईड बॉल
थोडस आपल्या दिशेहून.
करणला हॅट्रिक घ्यायचीच आहे, हॅट्रिक कंटिन्यू आहे. करण घेऊ शकतोस. आणि या ठिकाणी बॅट्समन ट्राय करेल की हॅट्रिक अवॉइड करायची का सिक्स मारेल. काय वाटतंय शशांक,
सिक्सचा प्रयास तर नक्कीच असेल, बघावं लागेल. फुल टॉस बॉल, प्लेयर खाली.
नो, अंपायर की तरफ रुक करना पड़ेगा. दैट्स अ विकेट. हैट्रिक ऑफ जीसीएल 2024 ची पहिली हैट्रिक, दुसरी हैट्रिक, सॉरी
दुसरी हैट्रिक. करण अतिशय छान गोलंदाजी इथून करण कडून.
करण दाखवून दिलेले आहे का तो हा संघाचा कॅप्टन आहे.
नाही नाही,
या प्लेयरची विशेषता एवढंच सांगायचं होतं की ट्रिपला गेले होते. स्कोर एकदा, एक सेकंद. हा तर करण हा हे जे प्लेयर होते ट्रिपला जाऊन आले.
चार ओव्हर चार बॉल 61 रन.
आता सांगतो मी, ट्रिपला जाऊन आले, ट्रिपून डायरेक्ट इकडे आलेले. दॅट्स द पॅशन फॉर गेम. दॅट्स जुनियर
शान शॉट येते आणि आज चौका.
रन वापसी या ठिकाणी अगस्त्य संघाची.
सौरभने येऊन पहिल्याच बॉलला चौका मारलेला आहे. अतिशय छान बॅटिंग लाईन अप अगस्त्य 11 बॅचचा.
चौका चौका. सौरभ खरातने हा शॉट खेळलाय, खूप मस्त उत्कृष्ट असा फलंदाज आहे सौरभ खरात. फॉन्डली कॉल्ड अस सुपला ऑफ अगस्त्य बॅच. इंडक्शन वर अंडा भुर्जी बनवतो रूम मध्ये आणि अंडा भुर्जी पॉवर या ठिकाणी दाखवतात ना सौरभ खरात. उत्कृष्ट कम बॅक त्या ठिकाणी. अँड एंड ऑफ द ओव्हर. पासष्ट रन झाले आहेत, खूपच चांगली ही ओव्हर गेली. 6 रन 3 विकेट, एक चौका देखील आपल्याला या ओव्हरमध्ये बघण्यास मिळाला. म्हणजे फुल फुल लोडेड विथ ड्रामा अगस्त्य बॅच. सार्थक साबे आणखीन देखील क्रीजवर आहेत, इसका मतलब स्कोर कार्ड काफी तेजी से बढ़ सकता है. सार्थक साबे वन हैंडेडली अगस्त्य टीम को लेके जाते हुए आगे.
Come on, Savi.
Last over.
Yorker and it's on the ground.
Just a single there. Very good field of, very good piece of field.
Dusra runs up, Prayas. And good presence of mind.
And ek ko do mein badalte huye, kaafi achhi batting yahan pe.
You love me.
सार्थक साबे बड़े हिट्स की अपेक्षा। उठा के मारा है स्ट्रेट एंड दैट्स अ फोर, दैट्स अ फोर, दैट्स व्हाई ही इज द कैप्टन ऑफ द टीम। लवली शॉट साबे। Sabe, sabe. And that's a one bounce and wide. काफी खतरनाक चीयरिंग वहां पे साबे के लिए, एक षटकार का विकेट।
Slower one by the bowler, top edge, and one run declare. Last three balls remaining of the first innings. Come on, Sabe.
Swaraj.
Yes, Dr. Nikam.
Once again, a slower one in the slot. And lofted and up, longer fielder coming underneath, and a super catch.
That was a great catch, Swaraj. That was a great catch.
Great catch by the longer fielder. And a well-played innings by the captain himself, Sarthak Sabe, comes to an end. Captain Sabe leading from the front. Thank you, Sabe, for this entertaining innings.
पाच ओवर चार बॉल आणि 73 रन। आजच्या या मॅचच्या सर्व कॅच साहिलने पकडलेल्या आहे, त्याची एक्सपर्टीज आहे ती।
शॉर्ट बॉल पुल्ड अवे ऑन द लेग साइड बट स्ट्रेट टू डीप मिड विकेट फॉर अ सिंगल।
इथं आपल्याला या ठिकाणी आपले एक्स अल्युमिनी, एक्स स्टुडंट, कॉलेजचे खूपच जाने मेने व्यक्तिमत्व होते डॉक्टर ऋषिकेश देशमुख सर यांचा कॉल आलेला आहे। स्वतः उपस्थित राहू शकलो नाही तरी। अँड दॅट्स अ व्हेरी गुड शॉट
अँड इट्स अ नो बॉल,
नो बॉल, अगेन अ फ्री हिट, गुड पीस ऑफ वर्क ऑफ फील्ड देअर
अँड ब्युटिफुल रनिंग बिटवीन द विकेट।
स्वतः येऊ शकले नाही तरी सर्वांना शुभेच्छा सांगत ऋषी सर धन्यवाद।
अँड फ्री हिट by the umpire and that was a great shot and again dismissal of the no that was a free hit, two runs,
khup changli fielding tya thikani 79 runs,
79 runs,
a target of 80 runs in 6 overs.
एक चांगल्या प्रकारे प्रदर्शन अगस्त बॅश दाखवलेलं आहे। अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी यांच्यासाठी 80 रनांचं टार्गेट 6 ओव्हर मध्ये। completely deceived by the pace of the bowler Sachin Kolbe. Come on, Sachin. Short ball, try to cut away over point region.
And goal!
Drop goal! Goal! That's a great catch, running back by Paras. Jordan in form. Good back running catch from Paras. Back running catches are not too easy in cricket.
That catch was
but
not
Paras,
expected.
Paras, a passionate cricketer from our batch, making it happen.
Four balls of the over. Paras took the catch and threw the ball away.
Left hand batsman, right arm bowling over the wicket, Sachin Kolbe.
Ooh. And that
was
is
wide. After a few deliveries, I think Sachin Kolbe will be back on track.
It's a huge target, Swaraj. Difficult to chase.
It's difficult to chase, and especially if you lose over wickets in the first couple of overs, I think it's going to be very difficult for the batting team.
I think when you are playing against Dr. Vaibhav Farke sir's team, it is quite more difficult.
Yes, it is more difficult, Dr. Vaibhav Farke's sponsored team. Low full toss and
that was a
locked
great
it away
one.
For four on the long off region. Nice shot by the batting team.
That was a great shot. Batsman Karan,
number 12, seems to be a huge
fan was
of
the
Yuvraj Singh.
Student of Dr. Ulas Patel Medical College for a few days.
Whoa, in this lot, mistimed it. Chance of a catch. Second run possibility and comfortably taken. Second run was comfortably taken. Good coordination. Good running between the wickets by the batsman.
At the end of the over, eight runs after one over with loss of one wicket. KK, great bowler of Team Agatsya.
Doctor, there is a lead of 72 runs in 30 balls with a required run rate of 14.4.
And start of the second over. And it starts with
and the catch is no.
I think it's a four.
A boundary in the long on region. I think this time the batting team is making good use of the power play. Just clearing the 30 yards and comfortably making boundaries for their team. KK, the bowler. Ooh. White ball. Kamal Kaka. Kamal Kishore from Agastya Batch. Bowling. Some discussion between the batsmen of ABVP. Whoa, good length delivery by KK. The batsman completely beaten by the line and length of KK. Kamal Kishore, our bowler. Come on, KK. Fielding team cheering for KK. Objection taken by the batting team. Let's wait for the umpire's decision. Dr. Sachin sir and Dr. Jogdan.
what's the final decision, sir? Okay, let's wait. Balling, balling.
And that was a clear delivery by KK from Agastya.
Objection overruled. Action clean.
Paras taking charge.
Ooh, Paras
in an aggressive way, but we support sportsmanship and
come on, guys.
Spirit
come
of on, the guys. Sport.
Whoa! A
that
perfect
was a
yorker.
Great yorker
executed by KK. Come on, KK, Agastya.
KK taking match closer to team Agastya and the winning charm.
These consecutive dot balls increasing the pressure on the batting team, ABBB. Lovely piece of bowling from the bowling team. Score Sangha. 3 balls zale sir. 13 runs. 1 over 3 ball, 13 runs. No ball, Matt, no ball. KK trying to find his rhythm. Free hit. Scorers, please note. It was a Matt, no ball and a free hit for the batting team. Whoa, short ball pulled away on the leg side. Chance of a catch. And well fielded by Anuj in the deep. Only 2 runs on the free hit. Nice judgment there by Anuj.
Great save by
Anuj.
Great save by Anuj.
Star batsman of our team. Oh, in the slot and lofted away over long on for a 6. Good use of the power play by the batting team.
Again,
no ball
and a 6.
Scorers, please note, 6 on the no ball. Sir, front foot no ball, na? Front foot no ball. Okay. A slight confusion on the field.
KK, it is whatever
action.
It is.
No ball.
Please, both teams are requested not to argue with umpires. We.
Swaraj, keep updating scores.
Yes. Whoa, one more good line delivery.
And
a swing and a miss.
End of the over.
Good comeback by KK in the last 2 deliveries of his over. Score. At the end of 2 overs, score ahe 23 runs, 57 runs required in the last 4 overs for ABVP.
57 runs required and current score is
23 at the loss of 1 wicket.
Okay.
14 runs per over required run rate. It's gonna be difficult for the batting team.
This match is getting interesting, Swaraj.
Yes.
Ball by ball, this
very
match is getting
intense atmosphere here on the football ground, DUPMC, GCL 2024.
Dr. Vaibhav Farke sponsored Agastya team. Whoa! One more good length delivery by jersey number 7 baller Supla Saurabh Karat from Agastya batch. Good delivery in this slot and a chance for long on fielder Sarthak Sabe. Good effort, but unfortunately ball has raced away for 4.
And that was a great hit.
Great hit by jersey number 12. A huge fan of Yuvraj Singh, I guess. Jersey number 12. Short ball and tried to pull, but completely missed by the batsman. Good comeback by Saurabh Karat. Come on, Supla. Come on, Supla. One more short ball, and this time the batsman was ready for the ball and hit over long on for a huge 6. Somewhere I think the bowler's length became quite predictable this time, and hence the batsman was all ready for the shot and hit for 6. Saurabh Karat.
Saurabh Karat. And
a wide. Come on, Supla, come on. Guys, please cheer up for Supla, Saurabh Karat. A full toss, flicked on the left, on the leg side. Good fielding by Samar Shinde. Jersey number 18, Sammy. Samar Shinde is also a very good dodgeball player. And also a very good bowler from Agastya team, Samarth Shinde. Nachayacha khup shauk ahe Samarth Shinde la. Jeva apan DJ night aste, phar energy dakhavun to dance karto. I am a huge fan of Samarth Shinde for his lovely dance moves. Jinkalyanantar Shivraj Davade karun 50 rupayancha bakshis Samarth Shinde sathi. 51 shagun. White ball. Come on, Supla. Come on, Supla. Supla somewhere trying to find his rhythm.
Maddy. Dr. Maddy.
Ball not count ka? Dead ball.
Maddy.
Scorers, please note, ball not count. Dead ball hai to. Vaibhav Patil. Online scorer. OP Mutkude. Offline scorer from Agastya batch.
Next match, PDMC Amravati versus GMC Gondia.
Whoa, a good length ball here. Pulled away on the leg side.
The captains
just
from
one
both
run
teams.
Declare. Kiti, one run declare. No? Take.
One run. Captains from both the teams, GMC Gondia and PDMC Amravati, are requested to come
over
the toss.
Over up. Last 18 balls, 43 runs required for ABVP. Last 18 balls, 43 runs.
shot by ABVP Pune. They will be needing few such hits to cover the run rate to be as close to the 14 ball made 35 run havet 14 balls 35 runs. Come on Sabe, come on Sabe. Okay, okay, noted Baba.
BAVMC Pune.
It's not ABVP, it seems. It's a BAVMC.
Welcome Ajit Patil to the commentary box.
Good length ball. Batsman tried to cut, but again beaten by the pace. And one run declare. Scorers, please note one run declare. Short ball pulled away on the leg side and chance of a
that's
catch.
Gone for six.
Good effort by the fielder in the deep, Anuj, but unfortunately the ball has gone for six. Bara ball, 28 run paijet. Batting team la 12 balls, 28 runs required. Can Dr. Vaibhav Farke sponsored Augusta 11 defend the 28 runs in the last two overs?
I think they will.
This come match on team. Is very tough. Kon jinkel yanchi pratiksha nakkis prekshakanna ahe.
Team Agatse needs a little bit.
Short ball and straight to long off. Well controlled fielding by the fielding team. Such singles and doubles are not gonna do the job for the batting team. They'll be needing some big hits, but it's not easy to hit our bowler. Saurabh Karat, Supla. Man with good pace, good line, good length.
Batsman pe kafi pressure badhta hua.
Akra ball, 27 run. Akra ball 27
and
ya thikani white vacation
and it was a wide. Team wants to go for the DRS.
Don't argue with umpires. Both team requested.
DRS in view of what?
Decision is pending. Loading. Loading. Don't argue with umpire.
It was wide. Okay.
Decision is final. It was a wide ball.
That's the spirit of the game.
A leg side ball flicked away on the leg side. Good piece of fielding by Anuj. But a little bit fumble while throwing. And hence two runs completed by the batting team. High pressure match here. ABVP, BAVNC versus Agastya. Oh, good length by Saurabh Karat, but unfortunately missed his line.
And hence, one more wide. Come on, Supla. Come on, Supla.
He will definitely come back.
10 balls, 23 runs. Slower one, slogged away on the leg side. Chance of a catch, but dropped it. Just a single. No
he
problem.
Kolpe. Three runs for
good
the
effort.
Team.
He over Nakis ya match Disha Travel.
Great innings by Team Agatsh and
in cricket generally MC. The penultimate over is the decider over and Saurabh Kharath with the penultimate over for Agatsh team. Short ball pulled away and a straight six. Jersey number 12 from BAVMC. Captain of the BAVMC leading from the front. Can he pull off the match for BAVMC? Come on, Supla. Come on, Supla.
Agatsh girls, boys, please cheer.
Goodland ball flicked away on the leg side and a huge six. Jersey number 12 pulling this match for his team.
He was a student of, ex-student of Dr. Ullas Patil Medical College.
Hame to apno ne luta, gairo mein kaha dam tha.
Saat ball madhe dharan pai jaye jinkala.
Seven balls, 10 runs required. Come on Agastya, you can defend this 10 runs in last 7 deliveries.
He was a player of our college. And jersey number 12, left-handed batsman,
come on, Supla,
fan
come on,
of
Supla.
Yuvraj Singh.
Batting.
Pulled away on the leg side, Paras win the deep. Good piece of fielding by Paras. Good
great
throw.
Fielding. Great fielding by Paras. End of the over and on strike jersey number 12.
Shivarcha over madhe 9 ranchi pratiksha.
This match is getting intense day by day, hour by hour, ball by ball. This tournament is showing up.
Yes.
Great sportsmanship.
Dr. Nigam, today morning we had a match between GMC Akola and GMC Napur. Even that match was a high pressure match. One run was needed of the last delivery. And bad.
That's the beauty of GCL, Godavari Cricket League. Pyrexia 2024.
Instructions
sports
noted,
event.
Sai sir. Discussion amongst the players of Agatsh team. High pressure match, second last match of the day for GCL 2024. Come on, Agastya. Captain Sarthak Sabi guiding his bowlers, guiding his fielders. Jay Chandak there giving some important suggestion. Mr. Perfect as a Vyaktimatva Asnare Amchi Jay Chandak. Chandak always active, always on his toes, always ready. And in last over.
Come on team.
Ghiun aalele ahet. Jersey number 18, Samar Shinde. Brother of Jamner boy, Suyog Shinde.
Suyog Shinde, yanni special cheering karava asa mala vatte.
Samarth Shinde checking his run up, checking his rhythm. Come on, Samarth, come on, Sammy. Come on, dodgeball chip power bowling madhe dakhav Samarth Shinde. Come on, Sammy. Pahila ball, short ball, chance of a catch. But in no man's land region, and just a single of the first delivery. Still needing 8 runs of the last 5 deliveries. Come on, Agastya boys, come on. BAVMC, pass ball, 8 run. पुन्हा एकदा शॉर्ट बॉल आणि पुल्ड अवे फॉर अ ह्यूज सिक्स. जर्सी नंबर 18 ऑल्सो इज इन फॉर्म फ्रॉम बीएव्हीएमसी. स्वीट टायमिंग ऑफ द बॅट अँड फोर बॉल्स, टू रन्स रिक्वायर्ड. द बॅट्समन फ्रॉम बीएव्हीएमसी डुईंग द जॉब फॉर द टीम. स्टील फोर बॉल्स, टू रन्स. कॅन वी एक्सपेक्ट सम ट्विस्ट हिअर? Cricket is a game of uncertainties. Come on, Sammy. Batsman stepping out already. Whoa! And a wicket out here by Samet Shinde. Ball.
Ek number Samet Shinde yancha kadun wicket. Ani kaitri twist honyachi.
काय नाव काय बॅट्समॅन किती काय
अनिकेत
अनिकेत एक मिनिट एक मिनिट साहिल बारुटे ऑन स्ट्राइक. थ्री बॉल्स, टू रन्स रिक्वायर्ड. मागच्या बॉलला बॅट्समन ऑलरेडी स्टेप आउट केले होते ओव्हर कॉन्फिडन्स मध्ये आणि बोल्ड झालेले या ठिकाणी. थ्री बॉल्स, टू रन्स. साबे कॅप्टन ॲडजस्टिंग फील्ड. पारस फ्रॉम डीप एक्स्ट्रा कवर मूव टू कवर्स रिजन अगेन सेंड बॅक टू डीप एक्स्ट्रा कवर.
ओके ओके
ओके. वर्ल्ड हेवीवेट चॅम्पियन ऑफ अवर बॅच पारस फ्रॉम कोल्हापूर. पोवाडा किंग बॅक टू मॅच. गुड लाईन डिलिव्हरी अँड स्ट्रेट टू मिड ऑन for a single. Good piece of fielding by KK. Chance of a run out but missed it.
Jinku hi shakte ani tie ho shakte. Ek run paije purcha don ball madhe.
Can we see a super over of GCL 2024 loading in this match? Super over cha sagle possibilities ya thikani. Can we see a super over? Sarthak Sabe bringing his fielders inside the 30-yard circle. Good tactics by Captain Sabe. They want to restrict this single anyhow to tie the match.
And the moment has come. And the moment. Both teams.
Come on, Agastya. Come on, Agastya. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Come on. Ooh, mind games by Samar Shinde, mentally testing the batsman. Good tactics, good tactics.
He is playing with his mind, but the batsman is too confident. This is my brother, sir.
Oh!
What a mind game is there.
That was a dead ball.
हर बड़ी चीज की एक सस्ती कॉपी होती है और उसी तरीके से बॉलर को कॉपी करते हुए यहाँ पर बैट्समैन बैट्समैन की तरफ से भी सेम एक्शन रिप्ले. नो क्रिएटिविटी फ्रॉम द बैट्समैन.
आवाज नहीं ग्राउंड मध्ये.
डोंट आर्ग्यू विथ अंपायर.
ऑर्गेनाइजर्स प्लीज लुक इनटू इट.
Agastya play the wonderful match.
Definitely. Huge congratulations to BA VMC Pune. With two batsmen won the match for their team. Agastya team ni last moment varanda. They showed, they tried their best, but unfortunately the result not in their favor. But a good entertaining match here for the audience.
batsman of PDMC Amravati and the great bowler of GMC Gondia. Both are giving their best. And again, a massive hit. And it's a six.
Nikam, sir. Nikam,
free hit. Free hit has gone for the six.
Chicago pizza baddu. Karan tumhi aale.
ते कार्ड बॉयज असेल आणि गर्ल्स असेल च्या खाली भेटतील म्हणा पुढचे किती दिवस ऑफर चालू राहील
सगळ्यांनी. हियर इज अ स्पेशल अनाउन्समेंट फ्रॉम शिकागो पिझ्झा. ही इज ऑल्सो द ओनर ऑफ नॅचरल फ्रेश आईस्क्रीम. दिस कार्ड्स अँड ऑफर्स आर अवेलेबल, सो यू कॅन एन्जॉय दिस ऑफर्स.
यू कॅन गेट द कार्ड्स ॲट गर्ल्स हॉस्टेल अँड बॉयज हॉस्टेल बिल्डिंग.
Swaraj, now we should get back to the match.
Yes, and you can also get the cards at the commentary box. Chicago Pizza and Natural Fresh Ice Cream offers available.
And that's a huge one. Ball has gone straight to the Sara Sports Complex for the further sports events. I think this batsman took something at night and now he's in back in form. राव की मेस का खाना खा के इतनी पावर आ गई है बंदे में.
छत्रपाल सर, द इंटर्न ऑफ पीडीएमएमसी अमरावती, पहिल्या मॅच मध्ये सुद्धा
डॉक्टर छत्रपाल
खतरनाक बॅटिंग यांनी केली होती. मॅन ऑफ द मॅच होते.
ग्रेट स्टार्ट बाय पीडीएमसी.
40 प्लस रन्स त्यांनी त्यांच्या फर्स्ट मॅच मध्ये केले होते आणि ओव्हरऑल टीमचा स्कोअर फर्स्ट मॅच मध्ये पीडीएमसीचा 120 प्लस होता.
That was a great score.
In just 6 overs, 120 plus. In the slot and missed and by Chhatrapal sir this time.
Bowler beats the batsman. What do you think, Swaraj?
I think Chhatrapal sir from PDMC, I think he is one of the most destructive batsmen that I have seen in this season of GCL. The bat flow that he has is amazing. Flicked away on the leg side and a comfortable four for the batting team. Six runs. It's a maximum.
Five balls. 23 runs. Five balls and 23 runs.
One of my childhood friend, Parikshit Bhamkar from PDMC here.
Providing great start by Chhatrapal.
Some information about the class players. त्याचं म्हणणं असं आहे की हे सगळे रेग्युलर सीझन आणि लेदर बॉलचे प्लेयर्स आहेत आणि छत्रपाल सर MUHS-च्या टीममध्ये सुद्धा होते. अँड ही इज इंटर्न ऑफ PDMMC छत्रपाल.
बॉलर अंकित कुमार ट्राइंग टू फाइंड हिज वे टू बीट द बॅट्समन. He has a good line and length, but Chhatrapal have the form.
Full toss and flicked away and on the leg side once again.
The ball, ball has gone straight to the Rao sir ki mess and Dr. Chhatrapal is making mess out of the GMC Gondia team.
Guys, Dr. Chhatrapal is the player to watch out for in this season GCL.
After one over, Swaraj, the score is 29 runs in single over.
I told you, Dr. Nikam, in the first match itself, PDMMC posted a target of 120 plus runs. And I think they are going to break their own record this time in this match. Last match of day 4 GCL 2024.
Hopefully they will.
I am here only for one man from PDMC team and that is Dr. Chhatrapal, star batsman.
We, the commentators and all the audience are looking forward to see if the PDMC Amravati team can break the records of the highest score in GCL 2024.
Actually, this match of PDMC was scheduled for tomorrow morning. But the players requested for the night match so that they can get the experience of playing under the lights. So that in case, if they reach the knockouts, they have a pre...
These all things happened in my room only.
Okay. I had
this
no
whole discussion happened in my room only.
But my point was to tell how prepared PDMMC team is.
Okay, Rohit, noted. Ooh,
good length ball. A dot ball.
Score. 1.1 over 29 runs. A great start from the PDMC team.
Short ball. A good bouncer there by the bowler. One bounce indication by the umpire, Dr. Sachin, Medicine Department, DUPMCH. Short ball, but completely misjudged by the batsman. Swing.
Great delivery by the bowler.
Great, great comeback. Great delivery by the bowler. From GMC Gondia. GMC Gondia is also one team which has impressed us a lot this year. All the boys from GMC Gondia team are from second year and they are giving a tough fight here to PDMMC. Whoa, again a good delivery. Played on the leg side for a single. And again, Dr. Chhatrapal, back on strike.
He was not there yesterday, right?
Who?
Ajit sir.
Ajit sir. Char balls wale.
Fourth, fifth ball of the over.
In the slot. Hit on the leg side, chance of a run out, and it's out!
Direct hit
and a run out! Nice piece of fielding by GMC Gondia boys! And Safar Siddiqui celebrating so much. Jersey number 18, Safar Siddiqui, the man with yellow shoes. Sorry, yaar, uska naam hamesha phul jata hu main. Kya hai? Server kya? Server Siddiqui kya? Okay. Wo kya hai ki... वो मुझे शिरखुरमा खिलाने वाला था बट उसने खिलाया नहीं फिर हर बार उसका नाम भूल जाता हूँ मैं
सौरभ नागे नेक्स्ट बैट्समैन बैक इन फॉर्म सौरभ नागे फ्रॉम पीडीएमसी अमरावती लास्ट बॉल ऑफ द ओवर
इन द स्लॉट Tried to hit, cut, and one run declare towards the keeper. Over up. Score. Baller. Nikash. At the end of first over. Second over. At the end of second over, 31 runs.
Our friend Dr. Chhatrapal back on strike.
Dr. Chhatrapal, the player to watch out for. He is a batsman.
Next baller.
You can.
Mukund Nakate.
Please, your money on.
Jersey number 33, Swaraj. Mukund Nakate.
Okay, Mukund Nakate.
He seems to be a great bowler.
I think the GMC Gondia players, I have seen them practicing on the ground backside, hostel backside, a 360 degree ground. They have been practicing daily, at least for an hour in the evening. Let's see. If they can execute all their plans on ground, the main match against PDMMC Amravati. Short ball, missed his line, and white. Shubham Jogdhan sir ke liye, yahan par cheering hote hue backstage mein. Whoa! Again, a dipping slower Yorker. He thought it would be a wide, but it's not a wide. Okay. Short ball pulled away on the leg side. Chance of a catch and deep hit wicket. Sarwar Siddiqui completes the catch and star batsman of PDMMC Chhatrapal has been dismissed. That's a good display of fielding by the fielding team. GMC Gondia boys, you are really very impressive. I'm impressed by the GMC Gondia team. All boys from second year batch, GMC Gondia.
I think this much celebration is too early to celebrate the match.
But I think Dr. Nikam,
I think they should celebrate it because they have took a yes. great wicket.
Because
great
if
player.
Dr. Chhatrapal goes beyond the third over, I think it's impossible to get him out. And the amount of score that he'll be scoring for his team is insane. Whoa, wide ball. Yorker length ball, but unfortunately missed his line. Wide scorers, please note Vaibhav Patil, Vaibhav Latpate.
Pressure says it all. The pressure is on ball aside. And PDMC Amravati team has been prepared.
After the first over, PDMC under pressure. Short ball cut away over covers, but a deep extra cover there for the protection. And good piece of fielding by jersey number 7,
Ronaldo.
GMC Gondia.
Ronaldo is playing cricket. That's a rare moment.
GMC Gondia ke team mein Ronaldo ke kaafi fans hai. Siddiqui bhi hamesha Ronaldo style mein hi celebration karte hai. Jump maar ke aade patte aade haath dikhate hai. Short ball pulled away. Chance of a catch of long off. And a great catch completed at long off. Again by GMC Gondia. An out decision by the standing umpire, Bipin Sir.
Bipin Sir.
And a unique, yes sir, I'm extremely sorry, ophthalmology resident from the city of Nagpur. An MBBS pass out from PDMMC Amravati, Dr. Yash Padil, our umpire. And meanwhile, a unique way of celebration by the GMC Gondia team. Back-to-back wickets, GMC Gondia completely dominating PDMMC Amravati. Come on, GMC Gondia boys. Come on, PDMC. Score, please. 34 runs. Kiti balls dale? 4 balls up. 2.4. Discussion between the players of GMC Gondia.
This game is getting intense, Swaraj.
Yes, GMC Gondia, that was completely unexpected from their side, especially against a team like PDMMC Amravati with star batting lineup, destructive batsman. But I think GMC Gondia is a team, they are like the underdogs of this tournament, and the way these boys are playing is quite impressive. GMC Gondia boys, all from second year. Quite impressive. White ball. Scorers.
My
ball.
Friend Rugved going for a sip of Godi soda.
Special Godi soda. Cold refreshment in the summer season of Jalgaon. Short ball pulled away. Chance of a catch for the short square fielder, but unfortunately missed it. And it's a boundary.
The ball has gone for the four. And great comeback by PDMC batsmen.
Good effort in the field by the fielder at short square.
I think Cristiano Ronaldo has some skills to stop the ball, but he is used to some football.
Actually, he used his hands this time. He should be using his legs the other day because he's a Ronaldo fan. Ooh.
And
full toss ball, but missed by the batsman. Over up. Sir, dot ball hota na? One run declare ka? Dot ball. Dot ball. 39 runs at the end of third over. at the run rate of 13 runs per over. Nikam sir, I actually thought even this time PDMC Amravati would be crossing that 100 run mark in 6 overs, but I think GMC Gondia bowling are going to restrict them under 100.
Gondia boys too are playing well.
What do you think, Parishit Dhamkar, their extra player from PDMC Amravati? This man has represented under 16 Maharashtra. He owns a cricket academy in Amravati. A childhood friend. What are your views, Parishit Dhamkar?
Hello. I will think team will score about 70 to 80.
Will you be able to defend this score?
Parikshit seems confident about the slower one in the slot. Tried to hit, but a swing and a miss straight to the keeper. Yes, Parikshit, please continue.
Yes, for GMC Gondia.
And the ball has gone for the six.
Just a matter of timing. Just flicked away on the leg side over the deep square boundary. And one more six.
That six was runs. Perfect timed.
Perfectly timed by the batsman wearing red shoes. Anshul from PDMC Amravati. Once again in the slot and straight six directly onto the Pyrexia poster. Once again a huge six by Dr. Anshul.
The banner be like, six mara to mara mujhe kyu toda. And PDMC batsmen's taking the charge again, but the GMC Gondia is trying to defend.
Slower one, pulled away on the leg side, but a fielder plays there in the deep. Good throw at the keeper end. I think GMC Gondia boys fielding is quite impressive. They have come fully prepared, GMC Gondia.
Great bowling effort by jersey number 15.
Some changes in the field. Cover region fielder sent back.
Ronaldo
as backward extra cover point. Cover point actually. Short ball pulled away. I think the only reason for such frequent field changes is the right and left batting combination from the PDMC team. I think that's the reason you need to have left-handed batsmen also in your batting lineup. CP sir offering milkshake to our Dean sir. Once again a slower one in the slot. But the batsman completely deceived by the pace of the bowler. Good variation in bowling by jersey number 15, GMC Gondia bowler. At the end of 4 overs, 52 runs PDMC. 52 runs at the end of 4 overs and 3 wickets. Run rate of 13 per over. Last 2 overs, the last 12 balls of the match remaining. Let's see if PDMC Amravati can capitalize their score to their maximum potential, or will it be GMC Gondia bowling a disciplined bowling? CP sir, acha movie ka dialogue.
Thank you so much sir for the coffee, Dr. CP sir.
CP sir, a star badminton player. He is very regular in Sara Sports Complex. Wow.
Sorry, sir.
Ball has gone for the wide. Ball by the umpire.
Star batsman in IMA Box Cricket League. He won 2 matches for his team.
Short ball pulled away on the leg side, but deep. A fielder is already placed there. Straight throw towards the keeper. Off spin bowling option. GMC Gondia ke paas hai, jersey number 17. Again a little changes in the field, again a cover point placed. A deep extra cover, a long off, a long on, a deep mid wicket, a deep square. Left hand batsman on strike over the wicket bowling. In the slot and lofted away on the leg side for a huge six.
And that ball will go out of the boundary.
Good shot.
Definitely out of the boundary.
Good bat flow by the batsman. Slightly bad delivery on
after
the legs.
End of the 4.2 overs, 60 runs on board with loss of 3 wickets.
Technical terms mein se flick shot kehte hai, gully cricket mein patta shot.
Supla shot.
Supla shot. Supla maage is 30 sir. Oh, chance of a stumping. Appeal by the keeper and leg umpire decision out. Nice presence of mind by the bowler. He saw the batsman stepping out of the crease and hence ball a little wider. Perfectly collected by the keeper and stump out. Sir, a dot ball hota ki white ball hota? Dot. Theek hai. Dot. Okay, sir. Flighted delivery this time. Completely, the batsman has got completely deceived. 4.4 overs, 60 runs for 4 wickets. Last 8 balls of the match remaining. Whoa! Caught behind appeal. No reaction by the umpire, and it's not out.
And it's not out by the umpire.
Good piece of bowling by the bowler. A stumping wicket.
And
third umpire.
GMC.
Third umpire lagta hai.
Gondia
review for
has gone for the review.
Review for stumping ka.
Third umpire Dr. Akki.
Theek hai.
Will come confirm. Bro, we have your player here. No need to come.
Karan bhai. Aapka player hai yahan pe. Jersey number 45. Karan from first year batch GMC Gondia.
You can send our friend Ronaldo if you want. Nice hat, Ronaldo.
Dr. Akki sir, checking.
Tensa ek ahe ite baslela already.
The teams.
GMC Gondia ka bhi ek player hai yahan pe. PDMC Amravati ka bhi hai.
ठीक है, you can also join us. Nothing to worry, brother.
आजा करन, आज प्रेशर में लग रहा है तू. Soft signal was not out, and here Dr. Akki, the third umpire, has confirmed it's not out.
Not out.
There was
umpire's decision is last decision.
Yes, we have a very good technology for GCL. Okay, let's get back to the match. Score 60 runs for 4 wickets. Last 7 balls remaining. Last ball of this over. Flighted delivery in the slot. Once again, a swing and a miss. Once again, an appeal for stumping. And once again, a third.
Brothers, we can't take DRS for every ball. You should.
Okay, theek hai.
Okay, we'll take the
Dr. Sachin, sir,
review.
DRS. Aapla review, sorry.
not out.
Our college have arranged
sir
live telecast on YouTube. This helps us in review system DRS, digital review system, DUPMC review system. Doctor review system.
Soft signal was not out. The ball was not collected by the keeper, and hence there was no connection between the ball and the stump, and hence it is not out. Okay. Doubts cleared, all sorted.
We support fair play in DUPMC, in GCL.
Over up. And the last over now by Karan ka. Okay, jersey number 45 from first year Gondia, Karan, the boy within, with a sweet smile. Tried for the bouncer and he met. No ball ya thikani by Karan.
And no ball.
Free hit for the PDMMC batting team. Let's see how much they can capitalize this free hit. And let's see if jersey number 45 Karan can make a comeback in his bowling. Left arm round the wicket. Once again a short ball pulled away and it's a boundary on the free hit. Very bad length here by the bowler. Short ball. The batsman had all the time in this world to play this wonderful pull shot. Anshul from PDMMC Amravati.
This is the best pizza I have ever ate in Jalgaon since last 5 years.
But it is
Banjo's Pizza.
Banjo's Pizza. Whoa, good comeback by Karan. A good land delivery. Even this time, Anshul tried to pull, but a swing and a miss. Come on, Karan. Come on, GMC Gondia. Once again, a short ball and pulled away for six. Anshul, the batsman from PDMMC on fire. Chhatrapal sir ki kami bilkul bhi yahan par mehsoos hone nahi di hai.
After 5.3 overs, the score is 71 runs with the loss of 4 wickets.
Good batting, Anshul, good batting. I repeat, all the PDMC players are regular leather ball and season ball players, majority of them in the MUHS team. Once again, pulled away, chance for the deep mid wicket and well fielded by Siddiqui. Nice piece of fielding in the deep, basic chance of a run out and it's a run out. Nice throw by Siddiqui towards the baller end. Nice correction by Karan. And once again, GMC Gondia have displayed a wonderful show in terms of fielding and bowling. This is why fielding is also an important aspect of the game of cricket, gentleman's game.
And
ball kiti zali re? Kiti?
5th ball of the over.
Last two balls
of the inning.
Once again a short ball, wide.
And last two ball of the innings.
I think Karan is consistently bowling short balls. Somewhere he's missing his rhythm. Short balls are not going to help. They are going to be dispatched.
73 runs on board.
One more short ball and straight to deep mid wicket. Siddiqui present there at the deep mid wicket. Just a single. Bowler bowling according to the field setting. He has almost four players on the leg side. And he's bowling exactly according to the field. Low full toss down the ground. Straight to mid off. Chance of a run out. But missed the direct hit. Okay, okay. And at the end of the innings, PDMC.
75 runs on board.
Amravati has managed 75 runs on the scoreboard, which means a target of 76 for GM Sigodia.
After looking at the first over, I was expecting some great innings by team PDMC.
Compared to the first two matches, PDMC doesn't seem to have scored much this time. But let's see. Jawahar
Atharva Panchbhai, he represented MUHS Nasik to the state level, and we are good to go. Both teams ready, both umpires ready. Okay, good to go.
Good to go. Let's play. Okay. Short ball pulled away on the leg side. Straight to
and
straight
and
to short mid wicket for a catch. And GMC Godia have lost the first wicket on the very first ball of the second innings.
And Whoa. That was a great delivery.
And PDMC Amravati straight away into the game right from the first ball. It was not a great delivery.
Catch
but
was taken by our great batsman Chhatrapal, my friend. From PDMC Amravati, Dr. Chhatrapal.
Once again, short ball. The batsman tried to cut in the square region. Wide.
And
okay, wide, wide. Scorers.
Batsman.
Wide.
Batsman on strike. Nikhil Solanke.
In the slot, lofted away over long off for a six. Good shot by GMC Gondia. Again, GMC Gondia. Apni daavedari, pesh karte hue yahan par.
Two balls,
come on,
seven
GMC
runs.
Gondia, come on.
At the end of two balls with loss of one wicket.
Short ball, cut away in the gap and boundary. Proper cut shot from the batsman. Perfectly in the gap and
Nikhil Solanke playing a great game. Great batting by Nikhil.
Once again, a short ball, but chipped it this time.
The ball has gone
for
the one run declare.
One run declare. Somewhere the bounce on this ball was a little more compared
four
to
balls,
delivery.
Four balls, 12 runs, one wicket.
In the slot and driven on the offside straight to the covers fielder. Chance of run out.
Great
but
fielding.
Comfortably single taken.
Great fielding by Kiran sir. He's a great player, great friend, great mentor of Team PDMC.
Short ball, puna ekda cut karne ka prayas by the batsman, unsuccessful. White ball, okay, white ball. Once again a short ball, but this time caught behind appeal. No reaction by the umpire. This time completely beaten by the line and length and pace of the bowler from PDMC Amravati. At the end of first over.
14 runs with loss of one wicket. After one over. Now we'll start second over of the second inning. And the bowler is Kiran Dole. Arjun Avelline. And and the target for the GMC Gondia team is 76 runs. They have to chase 76 runs to win the match.
Short ball. Ball in the air. Chance for a catch. And an easy catch taken by
and
the mid-off fielder.
Yes, taken a great catch.
I think the batsman didn't quite complete the shot this time. It didn't go for the shot fully and hence mistimed it. Ball was in the air, caught by the mid-off fielder. And special goatee soda being enjoyed by our esteemed guests in the commentary box. I think the flavor is Kala Khatta and Pudina. One more short ball caught behind appeal. And out signal by
umpires.
Three,
what
five.
Is the soft signal? Out.
Soft
the player
signal.
Is out.
Out.
Okay.
Short ball has worked for the PDMC team.
PDMC team taking control over the match.
Review. Okay.
Okay.
Soft signal.
The batsman
out.
Wants
review.
Review
for
I
behind.
Request Dr. Kunal. I request Dr. Kunal to check for the
review. Second bounce sati hai ki court behind sati hai?
Court.
Second
bounce sati hai.
Okay. Review for second bounce, not court behind. Satyam sir, please look into the matter.
Both teams are giving their best for this tournament.
Sir, over the pahla bouncer hota hai ki second? Second. Theek hai. एज लागलेला आहे बट सेकंड बाउंस वी आर चेकिंग फॉर द बाउंस आउट
आउट एंड इट्स आउट
थर्ड अंपायर डिसीजन आउट Slower one and completely deceived. No ball.
No ball.
Front foot no ball or mat
no ball?
Sir, front foot no ball hai ki mat no ball hai? Second bounce. Theek hai. Second bounce no ball. Free hit.
17 runs.
Once again, a slower one, a swing and a miss. No use of the field.
End of the over. 17 runs with the loss of 4 wickets after 2 overs. Heading next to the third over.
The upcoming 2 overs of this match are going to be crucial because if PDMC takes 1 or 2 wickets more, I think they'll be comfortably putting this match in their favor.
GMC Gondia needs 59 runs in next
4 overs. 15 four runs overs. Per over is the required run rate. Come on, Siddiqui. Come on, GMC Gondia. Short ball tried to cut and wide. Wide signal by Dr. Yash Patil. Siddiqui, aaj tune shot mare. Short ball, bouncer, one more wide. One bounce.
First bounce, wide.
In this slot and lofted away over the straight region for a huge six. Siddiqui back in form. On fire, Siddiqui on fire. The man with yellow shoes from JMC Gondia. Siddiqui bhai, agar aaj aapne ye match jita di, to Shirkurma party fix. Short ball, tried to cut away, but top edge. Back to the keeper, one run, declare. Scorers, please note. In this slot, tried to flick away on the leg side.
That was a great Yorker. Great Yorker by Krishna. He's
Siddiqui trying to find charging. His rhythm, trying to find his connect. Come on, Siddiqui, come on, Siddiqui. Short ball pulled away. And just a single. One run declare. So they can't change the strike. Siddiqui back on strike.
Krishna Verma. He had some advanced skills in bowling. He's an advanced bowler and advanced player.
In this slot, chipped away. Chance of a catch for middle field, covers fielder and gone. Siddiqui, one of the last hopes of GMC Gondia batting lineup, has been dismissed somewhere.
Swaraj, I think we should some words from Dr. Chaitanya Patil, sir.
Yes, but he seems to be busy in discussion with our dean, sir. So, I think we should continue with our commentary.
Yes.
This time, Siddiqui didn't quite go for the shot fully. I don't know why. He just kind of got jammed in between.
Waseem Shoaib Akhtar of Team DUPMC.
And gave a simple catch. Short ball. Full shot marnyacha ya tikani prayas and unsuccessful dot ball ka no ball
and that's a no ball
front foot no ball second
no bounce ball. That was a second bounce
free
Krishna
slight confusion there
is a great bowler with advanced skills and great courage. He supported us in PDMC Amravati, ODC 2023.
Sir, decision. No ball.
No ball.
Free hit.
Free hit.
In this slot, tried to flick away, but over up. Score is 28 runs at the end of 3 overs. And GMC Gondia needs 48 runs in the last 3 overs. Required run rate of 16 runs per over. Dr. Madison making his way back into the commentary box, completely exhausted today. Sorry, Maddie sir, sorry. Short ball pulled away. Straight to long on. Single. Short ball, full shot burn as a prayas, and unsuccessful. Short ball in the air, mid off fielder, simple catch and missed it. Whoa, perfectly executed toe crushing Yorker by PDMC.
Last ball of the over. Last ball of the fourth over. And the score is 30 runs with loss of 5 wickets.
Good shot through the cover region, but straight to deep extra cover. A little fumble in the field. Chance of a run out. And it's out. A simple third umpire.
DRS.
Review. Soft signal. Out. Review.
Shubham Jogdan. Please confirm the run out review by the umpire. Score till now is 30 runs with loss of 5 wickets. And now we'll get to you shortly with the DRS for the last ball of the 4th over.
Out. Third umpire decision. Out.
And third umpire's decision is out.
And
great fielding by PDMC boys. Throw by Ashwin. And Krishna, advanced fielder.
Short ball, cut karneza prayas, ani swing.
Atharva punch by the bowler of MUHS. student of PDMC Amravati, national player.
Abdul, kahan pe ja raha? Canteen.
He too is an advanced player.
In this slot, in the air, chance of an easy catch, and catch completed. And I think with this wicket, chances of GMC Gondia team are completely finished to win the match in any way. Just a mere formality remaining now, just to complete the last two deliveries. Score 31 runs, last 10 balls, 45 runs required.
They need all fours.
Even then, it will not be achieved.
Bowling, buddy, bowling.
Dot ball.
GS of PDMC appreciating their player. Ajit Patil, PDMC to GS.
Once again,
advanced bowler showing advanced skills.
Raw pace, good length, good line. Batsman seems clueless about the bowling.
He's a great player. He has advanced skills.
Well defended by the batsman.
Atharva Panchbhai,
last ball,
joint secretary of PDMC. He's taking charge.
Last ball of the fifth over.
Ankit Kale gave us jersey number 17, gave us a great smile.
Whoa, good Yorker, good Yorker. And over up 31 runs at the loss of 7 wickets. Last over, last 6 balls. GMC Gondia needs 45 runs in the last 6 balls. Panchajadis. Matra Upcharikta Baki is match me.
Gaurang Vasekar, next bowler. PDMC Amravati.
थोड़े इजी बॉल डाल दो, कुछ अच्छे खासे शॉट यहाँ देखने को मिल जाएंगे.
He's a clean guy. He has a junior most 23rd 2023 batch. He's a clean guy.
What do you
with
mean?
No criminal record.
No FIRs registered in any police station.
Abbu aa rahe and Shri Savarkar bhi aa rahe idhar.
Dr. Shri Savarkar.
Cute smile with dimples.
Short ball pulled away on the leg side. Comfortably fielded by the fielder in the deep. No ball.
No ball. Umpire ka ishara. No ball. Free hit ki or. But this can make no difference. This will make no difference.
This will make no difference. Runs. Okay.
Short ball. Pull karne cha prayas. Unsuccessful. One bounce. One bounce. Scorers, please note.
He's a great bowler.
Short ball pulled away on the leg side, but deep square field comfortably. Sorry, deep mid wicket field.
Bowling off. PDMC's bowler is appreciated by their own general secretary, Ajit Patil.
Oh, good length delivery by the PDMC.
So PDMC guys know they are going to comfortably win this match, but they are still displaying their cricketing skills. They are still playing at their best.
Last three balls of the inning.
Such league matches don't matter for them. They are ready for the knockout matches.
34 runs
in this lot, swing
with loss of
miss.
7 wickets, and another one has
caught
gone to the pavilion.
Kapil and batsman dismissed.
Now this match is just a formality. Last you want to say something, my friend remaining. Ajit?
अतिशय उत्कृष्ट असं प्रदर्शन माझ्या टीमकडनं.
उत्कृष्ट हा शब्द खूप दायकाला भेटतो. यॉर्कर, गुड यॉर्कर एक्झिक्युटेड बाय द बॉलर.
जशी अपेक्षेप्रमाणे खेळ झाला नसला तरी अतिशय छानचं प्रदर्शन आमच्या टीमने केलेलं आहे. त्याबद्दल निश्चितच आम्ही आनंदी आहोत आणि आमच्या काय चुका झाल्यात काय नाही ते आपण आम्ही बघणारच आहोत आणि निश्चितच अतिशय चांगला कमबॅक घेऊन नेक्स्ट मॅच मध्ये मैदानात उतरू.
थँक्यू अजित. अँड एंड ऑफ द इनिंग्स अँड पीडीएमसी अमरावती वोन द मॅच
बाय अ ह्यूज मार्जिन ऑफ हाऊ मेनी रन्स 41 रन्स की मार्जिन.
पीडीएमसी अमरावती वोन द मॅच विथ 41 रन्स. किरण डोले, किरण डोले इज अ मॅन ऑफ द मॅच.
PDMC.
Both teams come to the commentary box, come to the stage for the geotag photo.
Champion DNA wali team, PDMMC, Amravati.
Leotude, Leotude ka t-shirt pehen ke Akash sir ja rahe practice ko.
Of GCL 2024, and we'll meet again tomorrow at Jaunty. At what time we are going to start matches tomorrow? 8:30, 9 o'clock.